What if you didn't understand what he saw?
Then you better figure it out, because it was coming for you.
We don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno.
But it was my wedding day.
It was your wedding day.
We were getting ready and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
No cloud in the sky.
Bruno walks in with a mischievous grin. Bruno says it looks like rain.
What did he tell us?
In doing so, he floods my brain.
I'm more like a sea umbrella.
Buried in a hurricane.
What a time to stay by anyway.
We don't talk about Bruno.
No, no, no.
We don't talk about Bruno.
Good to live in fear, Bruno stuttering or stumbling. I can always hear him sort of muttering and mumbling. I associate him with the sound.
The next day,
yeah. No, no.
He told me I'd go about, and just like he said that all my hair would disappear. Look at my head.
Your fate is sealed when your prophecy is read.
He told me that the life of my dreams would be promised and someday be mine. He told me that my power would grow like the grapes that thrive on the vine.
Mariano his
he told me that the man of my dreams would be just out of reach.
He told to another.
It's like I hear him.
Hey, sis, I want not a sound out of you.
I can hear him now.
Yeah, about that Bruno. I really need to know about Bruno. Give me the truth and the whole truth, Bruno.